Edge 2D and the YouTuber that wears a T-Rex hat, and welcome back to some more ARK Survival Evolved modded Center Island, or as I'm calling it, Monster Island. And we are back where we left off, back at base. I got some food cooking up over there, I got some metal running, and I currently have a lot of meat on the decay. So once all that is taken care of, I tend to make some more narcotics, and then once I have the narcotics made up, I intend, let's see, weapons, ammo, to make some blue trank arrows. Now this is supposed to be teleport to firing 25 at once of the normal trank arrows for over 35 seconds. So, and this is firing 15 of them. So, I'm getting ready, and let's see, do I have the saddle learned for this could simply be a waste of time, but tape jar. Aha! So I can learn it. To craft it in the smithy. So what do I need to craft said nasty beastie settle? I need metal, wood, fiber, and hide. Oh, it's not as bad as I thought. Okay. I can manage that. After, of course, aha. Meat has boiled. Spoiled meat goes in there. Fish is about to spoil. Say. Let's see, how's the food situation? Oh, well, I ran out of fish meat, but I still have a little left. Like that. Fire out. So basically, I got my food supply here. At some point, I will have to get a flyer so I can fly around and find more stuff. But those are mostly used for scouting and whatnot. So I need to do is find an Argentavis or something. Coral Peco. Well, wouldn't mind taming a Coral Peco, but it comes with a nasty friend. Alright, fish will spoil in about another minute. And once the fish is spoiled, there is a blue drop. Oh, we're waiting for things to get spoiled. Little pickpocket dino. It's always good to actually have a bunch of random junk in your inventory. That way, if it feels like trying to pickpocket, yeah? Hopefully it only pickpockets the junk you don't need, rather than the junk you do need. Found that out the hard way. ran around and lost all my arrows. I say I've gotten pretty lucky. Most around here has been herbivores. The only big issue is that coral peco. Stego over there. That's mostly for sticking around on the base. Ooh, that blue drop is out there. Nope. My fish should have. There we go. 7-2 spoiled meat. Also, you'll notice that I actually have the kibble table. That's what it's called. I couldn't think of the name. The kibble table, which actually has the kibble that the kibble vending machine does not have. It costs, it's a bit more expensive. It's like, but only by 5 metal. But it does have the kibble that the other one doesn't, so that is good. That way I can actually kibble tame this and get a perfect tamed, because that's a 93 and I really don't want to just... You! Well, at least I got plenty of food. My food. Do I have any more in my inventory? Nope. I think I got plenty cooked up. You. Nice work, buddy. All right. All right. Let's pour meat in there. Drugs. Get more narcotics going. Azuleberry. So, to make stone arrows, I'm going to need, I should be good. So, craft out 100. A little more movement speed. Alright. So. These are definitely expensive, but hopefully they are worth it. Four of them. unequipped said yellow to nope. Unequipped it to the crossbow. Can I make another bow then? I can. Yellow on that one. Alright. Oh, I might want to make a thatch foundation. Not furniture, structures, thatch. That way I can put the table on it. Do got metal, right? Alright, got metal. Alright. So, here we go. I think the weak one was killed earlier. To get up on this rock. Alright, I gotta make sure this is the one I want. It's level 9. Ooh, did the one I want get killed? I'm gonna have to go with the level 87 then. For yes, there's a Carno. What level are you? Said Carno, you're 31. Trodons. Okay, here we go. Maybe I'll get lucky and it got knocked out. What kind of egg are you? Turtle egg. Level 11. Here's my dead body. Where is the... Oh, there it is. It did knock out. Holy crap. I got some bugs there. check your topor real quick. Topor's good, okay. Die, bugs. Foundation. Ooh, yes, got a good one. Get up there. That in. Assume we will craft a food. Megaloceros egg. 1, 2, 3. And that's it. So I got 7 kibble. I don't have any berries just in case. Come on, I need Mejo. Give me Mejo. Oh, there's a few. Alright. Just in case the kibble don't work. That in. E. T. Dang, was not enough. Out of berries. Crap. Not good, not good. Damn it, affecting this thing on it's gonna not be good. T, T, T. Not too bad. And lost one level. Sweet. Oh, yes. Now, what am I going to call you, my dear? Harvest levels? Change name to Talon. Now what's this about view harvest level? Additional delicate harvesting? Additional power harvesting? Change to ignore group whistles? Modify ordering groups? To group one. Oh. It's a trick. Alright. Now. Now we need to get you back. Well, I died, but those arrows worked. Alright. Get back to base here real quick. Is that... Oh no, those are trikes. And there's a level 83 female that I got my eyes on too. Dang, you're keeping up. I can't outrun this. Alright. So I got some metal. I think it needs metal. Saddle, I mean. Look at that. Keep those two. Saddles. So I need wood. Yep, I got wood. Is that enough? No, it's not enough. Is that enough? That is enough. Now I need hide. Some stupid critter is... Aha! So what do we got for stats? Weight about the same as the trike. It harvests meat and hide. So 1 point to hell. Ooh, not bad. First attack, just the claws. I'm not really sure what the right click does. It looks like it's... Let's go over here real quick. Oh! Right click gathers fiber. Holy crap. And left click does nothing. It does gather wooden thatch. We have a C. C is a peck attack, which gathers berries. Holy, this thing does everything. We have an X, V. Yeah. Okay, I gotta. You turtle. Kill you for science. Alright. Goodness. This thing, really? And it's an herbivore? You're about the coolest herbivore I got. No offense, Thunder. Boost movement speed. fiber, I can gather meat, hide. Boost the speed again. Awesome. A dino is certainly worth having and taking. Certainly worth the death. Alright. You stop there, but I don't think it's quite as good as thunder when it comes to gathering just berries. Get rid of all this real quick. Narcos. Grab the narco berries. I think you got some narco berries too. That. Take the hide. That. Wood. Thatch. Guys out. Alright. Need to get some more wood in there. That should be plenty. Thatch I have left. Remaining fiber in. Let's see. Metal in. So, let's go play for a bit. This guy all leveled up. And, of course, I need to do a metal run. Yes, the weakling. Test dummy and see which sort of attack is stronger. What am I doing? Give me your goods. Aha! That thing is nasty. Die, Dillo. You really want to go? Harvest your hide. I'll harvest you as well. Gimme. Alright, this is where I normally get my metal. As you can see, the nodes have not respawned. I think there's a few left back here. Yep. Alright. Get some metal so I can do some more kibble crafting. And then I can think about getting start putting my sights on taming a Bronto for the fact that I can have it as a mobile base. While I'm at it, go ahead and get all this separated. And I can have more spoiled meat. Like so. And then I'm going to have to start thinking about where I'm going to set up a permanent base. Something with level ground would be preferable. Makes building a little easier. Alright. That's good. What's my weight? I'm cutting it. Of course, I'm gonna have to be lookout for drops too, so I can think about getting, or not think about, but actually get blueprints to rare drops, journey work, master work, and all that. Overweight, but do I stand or do I? Yeah, could just do one of these and ow. It works better on a dino that you can actually stand on their back. Something is dead there. Wanna go, Dillos? Get you harvest this up. Don't want it to go to waste. Tested this gal against anything big or major yet. But that time will come. Now, however, I definitely need to offload. That in there. And go ahead and get and check in Talon's inventory. Another level. Speed a little more. Go ahead and have that. Do 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 do. Some more going here. All the spoiled meat. All right, yeah, there we go. That'll do. All right. Wait for that to spoil up. But yeah, I am very glad we caught Talon here. So C gathers the berries. Ooh, I'm hungry. Left click basically gathers the tree, the wood, the thatch, and the meat and hide and all that. Come on, there you go. While the right click is more delicate gathering, which is basically fiber. I don't know what it would do on actual view harvesting levels. Additional power harvesting. Additional delicate. I'm not really sure what that means. I'm gonna have to read up on our really And in next episode, we're gonna have to... We need to find a place to call home. Now that place over there... Right over there... Might not be a bad place to set up. Grab that. And then we can... set ourselves up a little more with a base, functional workshop. Oh, I got cooked meat in here. Or should I say had? Better make some campfires again. Structures, cooking. Missing stone. But that's the one thing our Thinosaurus, or Thinosaurus, or whatever it's called, can't do is gather stone. So we're gonna definitely need to think about getting a Dota. You know, a Curus and an Ankylo, so we can do metal mining as well. And obsidian and everything else. But for now, we'll stick with wood and maybe start getting a base built over there. Let's see. Boost your health. Boost your carry weight. But for now, gals and ghouls, oh, wait. I was in the process of making campfire. Campfire. Now we'll go ahead and split a stack of wood, put that there. Divide the meat. Food. But that, gals and ghouls, is going to do it for me here at Project Edge 2D, and I will see you in the next video. Ciao for now.